excitement abounds in the community of Mova Lavantil. That's because local Pro League club, Mova Caledonia United, is going back home. Caledonia will return to the Mova Recreation Ground sometime this Pro League season, and all the stakeholders are on board, including Member of Parliament for the area, Mr. Adrian Leonce.
Oh, well, this initiative is really bringing back the memories where we grew up on, because as a youth growing up, football was something that the community came together with. Once Malik or any other team that we support had a game, everybody come, and people, I mean, we used to jump on the trays of the vans and everything, you know. So bringing back, bringing the people together is key in addressing how youths grow up now, you know, and sport and culture is two key things that always bring us together. And I think this initiative is going to have tremendous impact on our community.
You're seeing this as part of your vision, basically, for this community and Mova Lavantil.
Yeah, in terms of the grounds that we have now, we have space, and what we need to do is transform the space, not just with infrastructure, but with a certain sense of culture, you know, where people can do sustainable things. Besides sports, the sports will bring business, you know, even the maintenance of the grounds, and bring it to an international level where we have the businesses sponsoring and having their signage around the field. You know, it uplift the area, and this will be a model that the rest of the country could follow.
All right. Tell me your expectations with regards to game one when AIA reach here and play. Tell me what you want to see.
Let me tell you, it's going to be a buzz. It's going to be fire. And I think people that are come and look out for that.
Mr. Franz Dilamo Lamkin, local government councillor for the area, is excited about the initiative.
Well, pro on amateur, I am happy that it's coming back to the community, because I am an advocate for communal football. Football is a community thing. That's why we have Barcelona, people from Barcelona. You understand what I'm saying? People from Manchester City. You understand where the football entities, whether it be amateur or professional, they play with the blessings of the people. A home ground game is a big game because it identifies and ties you into the community that you come from.
Talking about that tie-in, tell me what you think this initiative will do for the community as a whole.
Well, we have, it's not no secret, we have, you know, crime and so on, and they tend to associate crime with this area. But I saw a reduction in crime when we built a hard court in Neverdulty, which was a high crime area. So it indicates to me that if the young people, okay, the slogan, say no to drugs, but what is there to say yes to? And this is a big initiative for the people of Mova to, you know, incorporate and, you know, embrace and bring a yes to the community.
Also from the San Juan Lavantil Regional Corporation, Councillor for Mova Caledonia, Mr. Kwesi Antoine, is one of the key movers and shakers on the project.
Well, I born and grew in the community, and I could tell you over the years when Malik used to play football, the whole of Mova and Malik were shut down because everybody going to support the team. And some of this coming back into the community, I only see it as a plus, a win-win situation for the community. You have young people who will get the opportunity to be a part of the football, and it help the community grow.
You're a man on the ground. Tell me what this initiative will do for the area as a whole.
Well, what I can see it as is bringing the community together closer. Sports have a way of bringing the community together, and I see this activity here as strengthening the community bond. You know, people come out and support the team in camaraderie. You know, everybody supporting Caledonia in Mova. That plus the community.